everyone. In this video, I will show you how to edit this filter using Lightroom Mobile.